So let's compile. Let's make sure it still keeps working each time. So we're getting that. So far it's working. But what I'd rather do here, instead of the false going into the output, we can just disconnect that. That shouldn't be necessary to go to the output. So let's try this. Let's put the false, let's plug it back into the top branch, just so it loops through them again.
Choice da Ibanuti! Suka!